Oh, hi, Vault Hunter.
You are just the person I didn't know I wanted to see until I did see you there. Would you look through the garbages for my echo device? I have lots of money for some reason, and I will give you a bunch of it if you help me. The jerk who run this place is called Roner. He trashed my echo because he did not understand my cinematic vision, even though it's a really great vision. But Roner prefers only these terrible movies, these Troy personally.
Messing with Troy? I'm in.
Oh, okay.
Fight for the Calypso!
keep looking.
Thank you. movies now, okay? We are on the edge of greatness here, my friend. Bunches to do it too.
They're messing with my projector! I'm gonna pull the bleeding looky balls out of whoever did this! Go track them down, you rebel!
There are no bulbs in there? I'm thinking I saw that jerk Roner using bulbs for target shooting. Go do target shooting at him until he is dying.
The gospel of the Calypsos will never be silenced!
Birds that run are dinosaurs! Fear me!
Bulb.
my inevitable fame, Vault Hunter! I finally can be able to tell my parents I am famous film man. Action! Now come back for your bunches of money. Where am I really? What is really real? They carry me like angels. If I fall, will you catch me? I keep running really fast. Oh, hi, me. It didn't like this. Weird, right? I always hate. You are the best Vault Hunter. Well, after me. So you are second best, which is still pretty good. I will be famous now for 1,000 millions of years thanks to you, Vault Hunter. I can never repay you, but I will try with all of these bunches of money I am now giving to you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to practice my acceptance speech. I want to thank the entire Academy for this award for the best filmmaker in universe forever. This is great honor I am totally deserving of. My films are, without doubting, the highest quality cinematic excellence, and I recommend you all watch them and enjoy them and learn from that. It is about passion and doing what you love. And then everyone will love you with a lot of passion, see? If you're me anyway. All you have to do is follow your dreaming. I followed my dreaming and it brought me this. The award for best filmmaker in universe forever. Maybe if you follow your dreaming, you can do that too. Except for I already did it and it's forever, so good luck with that. Mm-hmm.